time for some Brahms. In order to improve a legato between an interval, between two notes, you should try to aim to trampoline the bottom note. And by trampolining a note, I mean that you should increase the air support on that specific note, let's say by 20 or 30%. And I also would like you to approach the top note from the back. So avoid approaching top notes in a too direct way.